tight. Here comes another bombshell in a Buick. I feel her hands behind the wheel coming my direction. She changes lanes, she breezes by, and I shall rearview mirror. She checks to find who else her ex, cursing her reflection. Who was that girl? I think her name was Tracy. She used to be my girlfriend. There goes Tracy. I'm over her. I'm done with her. Isn't it bizarre that Tracy's behind the wheel of every passing car? Tracy in a pickup, honking horns and chucking gravel. How much longer can I travel? How much longer? How much faster? Playing catch up with disaster. There's a fine yellow line between being passed by her and getting past her. Get past, will I ever get past?